In this video, we're going to discuss about the review of Institute of Chemical Technology, ICT, Mumbai. So we're going to talk about review, courses, campus life, fee structure, ranking, contact details, address, and so many other interesting avenues about Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai. But before we begin, let me inform you something really amazing. I bet it would be really helpful to you. You can learn 35 plus new age careers, say for example, creating website on own in a day, mobile filmmaking, video editing, digital marketing and SEO, graphic designing, financial planning to kind of retire in 20 years, YouTube filmmaking, and so many other new age careers. For this, just go to www.collegeunmasked.com on your browser. So this is collegeunmasked.com, India's most detailed college search engine. 120 plus insights of top colleges in India, and just go on online video courses here. Once you are here, you'll get certified online video courses on many avenues, creating website on own, digital marketing. You can explore it to the core. You can get the link to it in the description below as well. So explore this. Now coming back to the review of Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai, what we'll do is come back to this. So once you are here, go on search college in the menu bar and just search ICT. You'll get the first result as Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai. Just click it. Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai. So Institute of Chemical Technology, these are the picks. This is the corridor, hostel. This is the main entrance to the college. So ICT is based at Matunga in Mumbai. You'll get the contact details here as well as the website here. These are the ratings by students on campus. So, and this is the map. Just click here to get directions. So here you can calculate it. This is the map of Mumbai and this is where ICT Mumbai is located. So now let us know more about ICT Mumbai. Just go here and click on academic details. So this has opened right here. So it is an autonomous university, UGC affiliated. It was established in 1933. The mode of admission is through IIT mains for UG, and for MTech it is through GATE. There is no capitation fee involved. There are about 200 to 300 seats every year that are available in this college. The timing of the college is between 8:30 to 5 p.m. ID card is compulsory at the gate, but you can act confident at the gate as if you are the student and they won't ask you for the ID card. There are about 1500 to 2000 students on the campus, about 100 professors in the college. The staffs are sometimes helpful, but most of the times they are very difficult to approach and are kind of mechanical, and they don't usually align with the new ideas. And the fees for per year is approximately 55 to 60,000 per year. The evaluation system is kind of chilled up, so the professors are good at heart and they usually give you good marks. So passing is never an issue. Though for the first year people, for the mathematics and die stuff department for the entire 4 years of bachelor's, they will kind of torture you for the entire semester, but will kind of pass you in the end. So if you're going to college for kind of fun, then don't choose the die stuff department. But if you're gonna go for some serious studies, then this is also an interesting avenue. So let us talk about the attendance rules. The attendance rules are very tight here. 75% attendance criteria is a must for appearing in the exam, else you kind of go through a lot of mental harassment throughout the year if you have less than 75% attendance. And for the internships, you will have to arrange by yourself, though college will provide some references and it's an easy process, but you will have to arrange at the end of the day. And regarding placements, the top recruiters are Reliance Industries Limited, that is RIL. By the way, Mukesh Ambani is an alumni of this college itself, Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai. Marico as well as Arvind Mills are also one of the top recruiters in this college. So talking about the honest opinion about the placement, it is decent enough kind of, though only the chemical engineering guys get more than 6 lakh per annum package. Other branches kind of hover around 4 to 5 lakh per annum. The highest is roughly around 10 lakhs per annum and the average is around 4 to 4.5 lakhs. So there are three fests in the college. The technical fest is VorTech, so it is kind of boring, but yeah, there is some basic events there. Sports fest is kind of there is a lot of hustle and bustle around the playground. So you kind of come out of the classrooms, and in the evening there is a lot of noise around the campus because you see that there are a lot of teams from various parts of Mumbai who have come to kind of explore the college and play and take part in the competitions. The cultural fest is Manjar. It is quite fun and happening actually. And you can check the programs available by going on www.collegeandmass.com. This is from where I'm reading it out actually for you. You can also check the academic pressure as well as the academic competition as well as the campus life. That is really cool, by the way. It's full of something or the other. There are so many activities and the life is kind of fun and chilled out here. Talking about quality of students, most of the students that you find here are nerds. Some are kind of lost and aimless, and most of the people are kind of simple and content. Some of the notable alumni are Mukesh Ambani. I don't need to introduce him, you know him very well. He's the richest man in India, as well as a lot of prominent people from very various industries, especially from the chemical industry also. It's quite a reputed college, by the way. Now let us check the geographic details. So it's based in Mumbai. The campus is around 19 acres in size. The nearest railway station is kind of Dadar railway station for outstation people, and for the local people, it's Matunga Central Station. Nearest bus stand is Maheshwari Udyan, that's right here, and the nearest airport is around 10.2 kilometers away. The campus is kind of modern and peaceful. There's full of greenery and animals actually. It's fun campus. It's situated in Matunga. Matunga is the heart of Mumbai basically. There are a lot of restaurants and hotels around the main gate of the campus, just 5 minute in close proximity. Some of them being Cafe Madras, Cafe Mysore. By the way, Cafe Mysore is a place where Mukesh Ambani used to come here during his college days in this college actually, and by the way, he still comes here sometimes. The nearby places to visit are Maheshwari Udyan Garden. There is Fives Garden, also one of the most urban places in Mumbai with very high property rates there. There are a lot of shopping complex, hospitals, movie theaters. For the movie buffs, embrace yourself for a gala time because there is PVR Sai and PVR Lower Parel all in close vicinity from the campus. A lot of saloons and parlors for girls. And for jobs, there are a lot of students here who go for tuition classes at PACE, Rao IIT Academy, Kala Rao Shukla classes, and they kind of easily get paid around 300 to 800 rupees per hour. There are outside night canteens also. And the college also has a Munna canteen that is very, very famous actually. It's open up till 12, and this Pankaj Juice Center from the college main gate is around 5 minutes walking distance, and that is open up till about 2 o'clock in the night actually. Let us check the infrastructure details of the college. So there are projectors, sound system is there, air conditioner, just a few department like textile and polymers have it. There is facility of internet Wi-Fi also, and the speed is somewhere around 1 to 2 Mbps, though it's mostly locked, but you can use VPN to kind of bypass it. And biometric attendance is very, very crucial here, very strict rules. CCTV is also there in the campus. There is library is open till 8:30 a.m. to 9 a.m. There is lab. ICT is known for its laboratories. It's fun there actually. You get a lot of learnings. There is auditorium, that is KV auditorium. It has a capacity of 130 people, and it is very modern, by the way. It feels very international, and it's one of the most beautiful places in the campus actually. Talking about the hostel facility, there are three boys hostel, and the interesting thing is for the timings, there is no restriction as such. The hostel fees hovers around 20 to 30,000 every year on a lump sum basis. There are also two hostels for girls. And you can check more details on collegeandmass.com, by the way. You can get the link to this in the description below. And we'll talk about the mess. Mess is there, and mess is kind of decent, not very good food, but it's edible enough. But for the satisfaction of your taste buds, you'll have to go outside to some restaurants to kind of fulfill your taste buds. There is canteen, yes. Medical facilities are also available in the campus, though there are a lot of hospitals nearby. So this is all about Institute of Chemical Technology, Mumbai in a nutshell. To know more about it, do visit www.collegeandmass.com and check ICT Mumbai for more further details about this. I hope this review about Institute of Chemical Technology Mumbai helped you, and wishing you all the best for your next college search. Do check out the online video courses at collegeandmass.com if you really want to stand out of the crowd and kind of take a self-independent journey, probably in the next digital age.